And to a certain extent, you are what you eat, and I think people don't realize that, and it gets harder and harder as you get older, and sometimes it's difficult to know that, you know, you're getting diseases in your 70s and 80s. What sort of impact was this when you were very young? Did that have an impact?